taught you all I know.
Wait. What the fuck?
Different question is what I'd be interested in playing.
Afraid of losing. I understand.
Very well. Thanks for your deck.
Neighbors screaming at each other again. Who did I get from him? Or better yet, what did I get from him? Was it a siege tower? Was that what I got from him? That's stupid. I don't remember having siege tower before, so... That works. Appreciate it. I'm expecting you to play a Scorch, but you won't do that. I'm gonna pass though. I was about to say, fuck you, but no, it's only if it's over 10, then it destroys the highest ones. Why did you pass on that? Do you really just have only weather cards left or something? You talked a lot of game. Mysterious Elf, finally. I think that's the number one card that I've been wanting, because it's a spy for any of the decks. So now Krok and Lugos. So let's go play against Krok first. Yeah, or Lugos first. Is he closer to his sign? He is closer to his sign. We're going to go play against Lugos first, then. And then Krok.
Gwent. Know the game?
The dull shut off clubs.
Play for my Katakan. Okay. Still going with Scoito. That was a good trade-off, actually. Fuck off. I mean, what else am I going to use the decoy on? So... I could get rid of 30. It's the most I could do. Yeah, just to see what he does. I was about to say, really? Really? Again, my fear is that he's going to play... like a crone or something. Okay, good. They're both weather cards. Take my katakan and scud off. Or sod off. Not scud. No croc. Load of croc shit. I was blowing on his hands to keep himself warm. I was like, that was loud. All of a sudden. You were sitting down facing me. Why did you have to turn around?
Let's play a quick round.
Okay, still going with Skellige. We'll go with that. Come on, I know you got other stuff besides hero cards to play. I really don't want to use up all my heroes. But I'm going to, because I'm an idiot. Because if I lose this, then I have to win both times next time. And I have to get enough points in order to do that. Yeah, play Milva. Pass on that. My battery's low again. He did not even have enough to get to 71. I'm just doing it just for shits and giggles. Just be like he was supposed to be the best of the best, and he beat Ermion.
You know what, Wolf? I've this rare card here. Thank you. It'll be of more use to you.
Thanks.
You might consider challenging a man you cared for in the village. Worthy adversary.
Shusta. Draug. Or Draug. I know it's just that he does my hair. I'm just gonna go straight down to the harbor. The book, A Miraculous Guide to Gwent, contains information about what Gwent cards you are missing. I need to read that. Books. Miraculous Guide to Gwent Cards. Do I have it? I should have it. Here it is. Tome you hold in your hands, commissioned by the most gracious Duke de Berry, shall make use of magic most arcane display which Gwent cards are currently missing from your collection. You need but open it and repeat in your mind how about a round of Gwent following shall appear. 8 in Velen, 4 in Novigrad, 8 in the Skellige Isles. Number of new cards we could still be won from players of no particular renown or skill, 9. I still have a lot of cards I need to win. That's what I was thinking, was that I really don't have a lot of cards. I know I haven't done high stakes yet, but I don't feel like I have a lot of cards. There we go. As I say, the only thing I would want is to have a car smuggler, but Mysterious Elf works just as well. Because, boom, there's a have a car smuggler. God's just a, just give up on this one. He's gonna play it on me now. Is it just gonna go back and forth like that? Yard bin Ziegren. Alright, I'm gonna end it on that. And you literally have nothing left. Oh, damn. You made a comeback. Good for you. Just a Scourge card. Oh, that's good. That's really good. Because you know what I'm going to be doing? I'm going to just put Prince Stennis and give you at least something. But then I'm going to be this kind of person. Just because I can. Really doesn't matter who I bring back. But we'll go with that. Don't sound too depressed now. A Yavin. And a new Emir about Emrys. For Emry. Where is Grimm? Grimm's all the way over there. Yeah, we can go to Aaron Bjorn and take him on. It's a level 83 quest. Before we go and fight the ice giant and don't take the killing blow, because we want Croc's son to become the ruler of the Skellige Isles.